His Holiness Jadwira Swami, the presentations done by, for the annual report and the BGG magazine has provided collectively information about BBT Africa. With this information in mind, I would like to present my topic for today, which is how can we serve you? We will discuss the Bhaktivedanta, the role of the Bhaktivedanta Book Trust, the reasons why the organization was formed, focusing primarily on the work and initiatives of the African division. This will provide you with insights into how BBT Africa can be of service to you. This letter, addressed to all ISKCON temples, was written by Srila Prabhupada in 1974. It provides information and instructions regarding the publishing of his books. The most important aspects to note from this letter, I'm just going to be very brief in the because of the time. The first one is that all printing of ISKCON literature must be by the BBT or under their sanction and approval. That ISKCON centers that we're printing Srila Prabhupada's books and literature, taking collection and spending all outside the jurisdiction of the BBT should not go on. And lastly, Srila Prabhupada specifically formed the BBT to invest in it exclusive rights to the printing of all of his literature containing his teachings, writings, and lectures, thus making BBT his exclusive publisher. Sorry. Okay. Srila Prabhupada requested that we print as many books in as many languages. He also imparted the seven purposes of ISKCON. His request and desire was that his books was to have his books published and distributed all over the world. Now, in order to achieve this, this brings me to who we are, what we do, and what is our purpose. Various departments have been formed within the BBT in order to drive and provide key inputs to BBT Africa's overall strategy. And the purpose can be summed up as follows: to make accessible the teachings of Srila Prabhupada's books in whatever language that is preferred. So whether you are French, Indian, white, pink or blue, these man-made designations do not matter. We see that all over the world, these transcendental literatures that Srila Prabhupada has compassionately and mercifully translated and written for us are changing the consciousness of people. The purity of the messages that these books contain transcend is actually presented in its original form with no interpretations. It transcends the artificial designations of the body, race, color, or gender. This is the most important service that BBT offers, to provide original spiritual works that contain the absolute truth. And that is the reason why these books have such a profound effect on people's lives. Taking on such a mammoth feat is not an easy one, and therefore cannot be done without the support of our appointed BBT ambassadors and regional managers. With the newly formed Africa division of the BBT this year, you will see more interactions from the BBT where we shall work together in order to optimize and improve on current book distribution strategies, mitigate risks that have been identified, and support you to overcome challenges that you actually experience. These books titles are available, which was discussed previously. We have about 33 titles in production, and you can go online onto our website, have a look at them, and also keep abreast with the new upcoming titles that we have available. We also discussed these three new titles that we launched today, and there's definitely much more to look forward to this year. So keep in contact with us, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, provide us with your email addresses, contact phone numbers. These communication channels are there so that you can learn more about our new translations, what we are doing, what we're currently working on, and also to get devotees more involved and increase book distribution efforts. We also collaborate with other BBT divisions. The new deluxe limited edition of Srila Prabhupada's Bhagavad Gita as it is on display, and this actually provides one with the opportunity to purchase a deluxe version, since most definitely it is an investment that will grow in time. We also have new Chinese titles available, and that this is published by the BBT Far East and Middle East Division in collaboration with the China BBT. Do any one of you know what is the population size of the Chinese people in South Africa? There's about 350,000. So, you know, we have this opportunity. This information was given to us by Wikipedia, and that was in 2012. So I'm sure that that number has grown. Do you think that we have an opportunity to explore the need of these books? BBT Africa certainly thinks so. We have a pamphlet strategy program. Many pamphlets available in these translated languages. You can go online. It's to be as an enabler for book distribution for Srila Prabhupada's books. They are accessible on our website, downloadable for free. You can download them, print them. Temples can gain readily access to them and distribute them at your discretion. E-books, with the dramatic change in the IT space and in the digital space, we see that there are changes in social and lifestyle preferences. So we need to explore an alternative ways to reach our audience. In doing that, ebooks is something BBT Africa is definitely focusing on. We need to keep abreast with our changing environments. So watch out for interesting things to come. Our BTG team has done a presentation earlier, which gave you a lot of information. We would like you to take advantage of the opportunities that are available to drive BTG subscriptions in your area. Srila Prabhupada once said that ISKCON is my body and BBT is my heart. He also said that we are in the service business. Therefore, our prime directive is to always leave everyone with a lasting good impression. In summary, these are just pointers that we've put down on how we can serve you. And in closing, you know, Srila Prabhupada's well-known desire to spread Krishna consciousness to every town and village was a message that he voiced continuously. During his 12 years of preaching, non-stop preaching throughout the world, he saw the world from a spiritual perspective, and his potency rapidly transformed the way other people envisioned the world. So if you would like to get involved with the work of the BBT, have any suggestions or want to simply engage with us, please get in contact with us via these channels below. We would love to hear from you. There's definitely many service opportunities that are available where you can use your skills, talents, and experience in the various opportunities that we have. I thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the conference lineup. Hare Krishna.